together, and I won't let you. Send your kisses my way, bring your sweetheart to
be seated. Welcome, beloved friends and family. We have gathered here today to celebrate the union of Chris Meyer and Kaylee Young. The gift of marriage is miraculous, and this ceremony presents us with the wonderful opportunity to celebrate the love shared between these two souls. I would like to open with a passage chosen by Chris and Kaylee from Ecclesiastes 4:12. Though one may be overpowered, two can defend themselves. A cord of three strands is not easily broken. When Chris and Kaylee and I met to discuss their marriage, I asked them the question, "What does marriage mean to you?" Their answer was, "Marriage is a conscious decision every day. Love is an action. Marriage is being a family and the foundation for starting one. It's about being a team rather than just two people." I couldn't agree more. Marriage is a partnership. It is sharing life with someone you love. You get to share different experiences. You get to share the beauty of life and love. You also face and walk through challenges together. The two of you have the infinite power of God standing behind you. There's absolutely no challenge you cannot face together with this power. I'm excited for you two. You're about to embark on a wonderful journey together. Remember how you have changed since you two first met. You've learned to be patient, selfless, and persistent. And now you think of the future together. Remember these simple things to ensure a bright future. Take the time to show up for your partner. Take the time to appreciate all the wonderful, subtle beauties in each other. And most important, be sure on this journey to take the time to say I love you. With this union, you will inspire one another to be the best you can be. In closing, I'd like to recite another passage chosen by Chris and Kaylee, Mark 10:9. Therefore, what God has joined together, let no man separate. Chris and Kaylee, it's now time to exchange vows, and you two have written your own vows. I'm going to hand these over to you. Chris. Here's the mic.
I never could have imagined I'd be standing here today in front of all of our family and friends, looking into the eyes of my best friend and pledging my love. You're the kindest, most loving, genuine person I've ever known, and you without a doubt make me a better woman. And even though I'm unsure about most things in life, I'm certain that I love you and will continue to love you in this life and the next. I can't promise to ever have the answer when you ask me where I want to eat, but I promise to hold off on watching the next episode of whichever show we're binge watching until we can watch it together. I promise to love you as you are in every season of life, to respect you and trust you, and to always fight fair. I vow to help you love life and to always see the joy in the journey, even when life derails our plans or delays our flights. Because of you, I can feel myself becoming the woman I've always dreamed of becoming. You're my favorite person, the love of my life, my puzzle piece, my puppy daddy. And I choose you today and every day.
Kaylee, I knew my heart was yours since the first time I saw you. You continue to surprise me, distract me,
challenge me every day. And I choose you to be my wife. I promise you that every day we have together, I'll do my best to bring you happiness. I'll be your rock. I'll be your biggest supporter. Can't promise not to cry. Your partner, your biggest annoyance, and your ride to get a late night snack. I vow to you that my love for you will never fade. No matter what trials we encounter or hardships we endure together, we'll always find strength in one another to continue to grow as a family. I choose you. There's more.
Here's Michael.
I will always tell you I love you. I'll always call you babe. I'll always hold your hand. And I'll always make fun of your tiny feet. I'll always be loyal to you. And I'll always give you everything I have. I'll always make stupid jokes. I'll always argue with you. But I won't always let you win. I'll always be your puppy daddy. I knew you would have that. I'll always be spontaneous with you. And I'll always appreciate you. I love you more and more every day. And I promise to continue for the rest of my life. I choose you.
We're almost there. Okay, you guys ready?
Let him have a kiss.
You guys ready? Chris, do you take Kaylee Young to be your lawfully wedded wife? Kaylee, do you take Chris Meyer to be your lawfully wedded husband? Can we have the rings, please? Chris, as you place the ring on Kaylee's finger, please say the words, "With this ring, I thee wed."
With this ring, I thee wed.
Now, Kaylee, please place the ring on Chris's finger and state, "With this ring, I thee wed." With this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring, I thee wed.
Perfect. You nailed it. You nailed it. Okay. Let these rings be a symbol of your unending love for each other and a constant reminder of your partner's presence in the world. Now, by the power vested in me by the state of California, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Chris, you may kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my great honor to present to you the newly married couple, Mrs. Chris Meyer. Oh,